Dark white wafer milk, bittersweet, caramel, sweetened, hazelnut, candy coated, semi-sweet. There are many kinds of chocolates in this world. And then there is Cadbury Dairy Milk Silk. It's a class apart. Not only because of its creamy taste, but because it caters to chocolate lovers looking for an indulgent experience. And as we embrace 2013, our New Year resolution was to offer an even better chocolate. So, we arrived at softer, smoother and silkier new Cadbury Dairy Milk Silk. Now that this delicious chocolate scored from 10 on 10 to a 20 on 10, we had to scream this from rooftops. Not exactly, well, but yes. We couldn't solely rely on word of mouth, because quantified research revealed that once you have creamier silk in your mouth, it's not that easy to speak. Sad, but true. So, we put our heads together and chalked a plan to launch the creamier and smoother new silk. So, first on our to-do list was the Bye Bye Silk campaign. On Facebook and Twitter, we announced that good old silk was on its way out. And the repercussions? People were up in arms. We were flooded with protest in the form of posts, comments, emails, tweets and messages. Mourning, cribbing and some even threatening us. Whatever happened to the gentleman's world? Phew. Next on the list was a fancy, clutter-breaking television commercial. Ironically, with really good-looking models whose faces we didn't even feel the need to reveal. Of course, with a bar of silk in the same frame, you know what really left tongues wagging. On Facebook, where we have more than a whopping 2.3 million fans, we launched the new silk commercial on Valentine's Day. This became part of our silk reveal, and the beautifully shot commercial left many hypnotized and was shared by millions. And then, we had the same message pasted on large hoardings all over India. A recent study revealed that good-looking models and melting chocolate make for two extremely distracting visuals for drivers on the road. Well, we had the best of both worlds, and this new packing of silk was painting the town, let's just say, purple? Our online community was buzzing as fans wanted to get their hands on the new silk anyhow. Select few from the Silk Facebook community were invited to the exclusive Silkaholics Bash held end of February. Silkaholic boys and girls in Mumbai let their hair down as we partied with them in style. Early in March this year, at popular malls across India, we had a path-breaking motion sensor activity. There was a huge screen with an unwrapped bar on it. And as people walked across, the bar slowly melted to reveal a message. Some simply walked, some did the moonwalk, some did what you would call a dance, while some tried somersaulting, all for the new silk. Anyone remembers the famous Silkaholic quote? A little bit of chocolate can make you do wonders. The final thing on our agenda was the grand bid for silk activity. We made the biggest cubes of silk ever and showcased them at a mall. People were asked to bid and tweet what they would sacrifice to get these cubes. Witty replies won exciting gift hampers, and the wittiest one also got to take home a 14 kg cube of silk. Bid for Silk was a humongous hit as a digital and on-ground activity. Not only did a large crowd gather at the event, but thousands online got in touch with their creative side and tweeted witty replies for hashtag Bid for Silk. We reached lakhs of unique user accounts, and it was also the number one trending topic in India as well as globally over a single weekend. As we analyzed all this, we simply concluded that not money, but in fact chocolate makes the world go round. So, now that the new silk is selling like hot cakes, it's time for us to stop talking and indulge in the new silk too. Have you felt the new silk yet?